Maximize your workout at home or at the gym with these exercise tips and pointers straight from me, Coach Tony Mack. Get up, gear up, and get your fit fix.
Are you not getting the results you want through squats for your butt? Well, let me show you four exercises that might give you a better butt lift. So the first exercise I'm gonna show you is the hip thrust. And all you do is feet shoulder length apart, go ahead, just lie down. And what we're gonna do is focus on the gluteus, okay? So hands to your side, inhale, and as you come up, you wanna squeeze the glutes, okay? So again, feet shoulder length apart, hands to your side, and once you come up, you squeeze the glute area just like this. The next exercise I want to show you is the leg extension. So we're going to go in a push-up position or on all fours. Okay, we're going to extend the leg back. And then you're gonna lift it up just about 1 inch off the floor. And then from there, you're gonna lift it up right above your body and get it that nice squeeze in your glute. So down, up. And remember, at all times, you wanna keep the tension there. The third exercise I wanna show you is, they call it either the dirty dog or the fire hydrant. All down in your fours. And what you want to do is you're going to lift your leg to the side, just like this, mimicking what a dog does. Lift it to the side, just like that, and squeeze each time. So my recommendation for these exercises, I would do 3 to 4 sets, 15 to 20 reps each.
Get up, gear up, and get your fit fix. Get up, gear up, and get your fit fix.